Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's look at AMZ Tracker versus Jungle Scout. Let's just look briefly at AMZ Tracker, as we're not going to spend a whole lot of time with AMZ Tracker simply because of the pricing setup. I think you'll do much better with Jungle Scout. You have a web app on the Jungle Scout side which has a monthly fee. However, the Chrome extension does not. Also, the web app you can get in at a lower cost per month as well, so that's also good. And of course, Jungle Scout is the industry leader, as far as I know, for all of your product research needs for Amazon FBA selling. So this is why I'm going to direct us toward Jungle Scout. Let's jump over there and look at Jungle Scout. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Not only would somebody like me recommend Jungle Scout, but you also have these big names here. The best resource for data-driven product research, the most helpful Amazon software in the space, handles the heavy lifting on big data analytics. So as you can see here, great endorsements from big companies that know what they're talking about. Of course, I've used Jungle Scout myself. I found it very easy to use. Saved me a bunch of time. I got in, got the information I needed, and got out. So let's have a look. By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app that has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top. Find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis. So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool, Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting. Hey everyone, it's Jay-Z. Let's look at AMZ Tracker versus Jungle Scout. Let's just look briefly at AMZ Tracker, as we're not going to spend a whole lot of time with AMZ Tracker simply because of the pricing setup. I think you'll do much better with Jungle Scout. You have a web app on the Jungle Scout side which has a monthly fee. However, the Chrome extension does not. Also, the web app you can get in at a lower cost per month as well, so that's also good. And of course, Jungle Scout is the industry leader, as far as I know, for all of your product research needs for Amazon FBA selling. So this is why I'm going to direct us toward Jungle Scout. Let's jump over there and look at Jungle Scout. All right, just a quick note before we get started looking at Jungle Scout here. Understand that this is a paid for program extension. However, the great thing is there is a 14-day refund policy, so it's pretty much like a free trial. Okay, let's get started. Not only would somebody like me recommend Jungle Scout, but you also have these big names here. The best resource for data-driven product research, the most helpful Amazon software in the space, handles the heavy lifting on big data analytics. So as you can see here, great endorsements from big companies that know what they're talking about. Of course, I've used Jungle Scout myself. I found it very easy to use. Saved me a bunch of time. I got in, got the information I needed, and got out. So let's have a look. By the way, here's Jungle Scout's recommended process when using their products. First thing you want to do is find your ideas and your keywords in the product database that's using the web app. It has several tools in there, which are really helpful. You also will want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site. So you want to be able to identify multiple products using this Chrome extension. Then once you do that, you want to add those products to the product tracker, and that's within the web app. What this helps you do is spot spikes, for example, in these products, and then you can remove those because you know that they're just temporary trends. So once more, let's look at the top. Find ideas and keywords in the product database, which is within the web app. You'll also want to run the Jungle Scout extension in your Chrome browser on the keywords while you're on the Amazon site, and that will help you to identify multiple products. Once you get those products, bring those into your web app again in the product tracker. It will help you to spot anomalies and remove those as needed so that you have a solid set of products from which to choose. Let's just have a quick review of the Chrome extension for Jungle Scout. Notice that we have done a simple search on Amazon for blenders. So here you see the list of blenders. Right up top here, you can see I have the extension for Jungle Scout. Let's click on that and you can get a glimpse at what Jungle Scout will give to you. Notice that we have the product name just as they're listed here on the page. So you can scroll and check out some things in the background as you look at your list. You have the brand if it's available, the price. What's cool about this is you can see the reviews. Well, right up here at top, of course, everything's kind of summarized for you. You get the average price and so forth, the rank. But check this out. You can look at how many sales are estimated that they're doing per month. You can get a quick look at the rank, of course. You can look at the reviews. Look at the rating, and then also if it's fulfilled by Amazon or if it's an Amazon product. So here you have FBA for fulfilled by Amazon. You have Amazon if Amazon's the actual seller of the product. And then you have merchant as well. So you can get those great insights. You can also get an idea of what the revenue is per month. Look at these whopping revenues on a monthly basis So this is a great way to size up your potential competition, see if you want to get into this particular product category or not. Just a valuable all-around tool. Again, this is the Chrome extension. There is a web app, but just wanted to give you a quick look inside. If you're interested in this product, feel free. There's a link below. You can get connected up and started today. All right, happy scouting.